performance have been choreographed based on the theme, Sounds of Dance, and it has been very interesting, to say the least, to see how each group has interpreted this theme. As always, we appreciate your support of the dance program here at MSA and would like you to know that the ticket money that we earned this evening will go towards a number of numerous dance department programs and events such as scholarships, field trips, and future shows. The dancers are excited to get out here on stage and perform for you, so let me tell you a little bit about our first number. Our first dance this evening will be Just Dance by Miss Kelly's dual enrollment students, which are making a satirical statement about some of the backstage drama that can sometimes happen in the dance world. Sometimes the sounds of dance can be negative if we let them. So we say, why waste your time being jealous or Facebook dissing people? We can all work together and just dance. Enjoy.
I warn you, seats in the middle. We have to move in, peeps, because we have people who are standing, and we cannot proceed with the show until everyone is in a seat. Make it happen. Moving in. Pretend like you're at Disney. Make a friend. That's right. I don't tell you these things at the beginning of the show just because I don't have anything else to do. I know, it seems like I just make this stuff up. That was very nice. Now we have empty seats on the end, so if anyone else happens to be a little tardy to the show, we can secretly get them in a chair. All right, let's proceed. Thank you.
Thank you.
everything dances. This next piece starts with a poem by the famous Nigerian artist and poet, Chidi Okoye, which will then be followed by a medley of rhythmic songs from The Lion King. Ms. Karate's B period Modern 2 class contributed many of the ideas and phrases to this choreography, in addition to spending a lot of time getting into character for this piece. Special thanks to Ms. McLeod and her makeup students for the stunning makeup in tonight's performance of our piece entitled War.
We've been engulfed in a dance of hate. To appease self, swam in pools of confusion to find solace. Cultivated in land of vengeance to be at peace and dread the harvest of sin. We have drowned spirit of joy to create sorrow and solitude of self. In attempts to stay king, in a world of selfishness. Stepped on souls of meek and weak, brutalized heads on our way to the top to be rewarded by nature. Look up to the moon and sacred mountains of the sky. Listen to the songs of sacred land. Feel the healing wind of sea. Step into the vibrations of energizing songs of sun. Let's dance beyond rhythm of sorrow. Lift our legs and hands in praise of life. Dance to the wind of drums for the rejuvenation of souls.
Thank you.
dance is entitled One Man, One Sound, and includes songs from the marching band world that include stepping and crumping. It will be performed by Miss Castor's E Period Hip Hop 2 class, for which Jocelyn is a class. This dance features classroom choreography by the students of the piece. I sure hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
several dancers who are in each of the numbers following one another. So there's a couple of areas where the blackouts are a little bit longer than one might expect. That's why they're trying to get into different costumes and get prepped up for the next dance. So, other news. The next piece, performed by Mrs. Pratty's Advanced Modern Class, is about many kinds of abuse. Domestic, emotional, sexual, and physical. The dancers attempt to express the loneliness and tragedy endured, the pain of the shattered spirit, and the search for strength and hope for a brighter future. Various ribbons have been used to represent campaigns against violence and abuse, with purple representing domestic violence and white for support of rape survivors. The characters you will see in this dance are bruised inside and out. Part of a poem that inspired us says, "The feelings of worthlessness, self-loathing, embarrassment, rejection, and shame remain long after the swelling lacerations and bruises begin to fade." Now, student choreography is featured in this dance, and when creating this piece, Ms. Crady's class sadly acknowledged that each of us in this process has either experienced or knows someone who has experienced an abusive or unhealthy relationship. We dedicate this piece to those men and women who are moving forward for a brighter future.
Talk to me, run out the room and I'll follow you like a lost puppy. Baby, without you, I'm nothing. I'm so lost, talk to me.
Next piece is Farewell to the Master. The picture that you see here was drawn by our new master, Kenny Thompson. As many of you know, we lost our beloved master Ken Ellis just over a year ago. Miss Kelly and her dual enrollment dancers pay homage to his memory and a wonderful legacy. Sometimes the sound of dance is tears. Thank you. Alright, well, next up is one of my pieces, entitled Oye Kamoha, which will be performed by my C-period Ballroom 3 and 4 students. This mostly instrumental piece inspired a number of great images in our class imagination, leading us to a tale of deceit, cunning, and masterminding. We took the cues of our music to develop a plot that bases itself solely in the songs of our piece. Thank you. All right, well, next up will be Symphonic Swag. It'll be our next piece performed by Miss Bourne's HP Ready to Pop 3 dancers. It includes choreography by the students as well as by Miss Bourne. Hip-hop dancing is more than just dancing to rap and hip-hop music. The students of Hip-Hop 3 class are about to show you why hip-hop dance should be a respected form of dance that has been evolving quickly over the past few decades while performing their best moves to instrumental and symphonic sounds of hip-hop. Ms. Bourne is especially proud of the student contributions to this piece and would like to say thank you to Lewis for his additional help forever.
Thank you.
not least, Miss Kelly's G Period Advanced Modern Class returns with a final tribute this school year. It was a hectic and stressful and crazy, but we survived and are moving on to our next challenges. Although we are definitely under pressure, we are dancing on into our futures, whatever they may hold. This includes our farewell to our two seniors, Tyson and Devin, as well as to our wonderful exchange student, Blanca Barajas. We appreciate your support and coming to see our show tonight. We hope you enjoy our final piece for the evening, Under Pressure.
Some slash and torn.